Yesterday in Las Vegas was a special screening Q&A session with the Russo brothers, and it was about Avengers Infinity War. Well, during this screening time, many people asked the Russo brothers about Avengers 4, and the Russo brothers wouldn't simply entertain those questions because they wanted to focus on Avengers Infinity War. Well, we really don't care about Infinity War now. All we want is Avengers 4, right? Well, Infinity War sucked anyways. Okay, I'm just kidding. Infinity War was a good movie, but right now we're thinking about Avengers 4, and when the questions about Avengers 4 were asked to the Russo brothers, all they did was take out the air horn and blow it out. They simply wouldn't entertain such questions. However, they did speak about some other things from Avengers Infinity War, such as why they chose Red Skull in the first place. So, and with all that, with all those questions going on, we do know that the Avengers 4 trailer will definitely come out, but we don't know when exactly. But now it's the end of November, so it's obviously gonna be December, right? Many fans are thinking that we won't have a trailer at all. Don't worry, we will have a trailer. Marvel just admitted that they know the dates, but they cannot reveal it. So don't worry, the trailer may be out in 2 to 3 weeks. So some people are saying December 5th or December 13th, but it may come out on Christmas too. So let's just hope it comes out as early as possible. So all we can say is the Russo brothers do not like to be asked about Avengers 4. And they also mentioned that all their secrecy backfired. And why exactly? Well, probably because of all the spoilers dropping out or possible leaks. And if you guys are interested in leaks, I'll leave a card up here, and in which I have spoken about a leaked trailer of Avengers 4, which might be true, and also about a leaked, not exactly a leak, but a revealed image, and which is related to Avengers 4. You can check those two videos out in the card above. So there you have it. Nothing we got from the Russo brothers. Thanks, guys.